It's sad. I mean, the kind of person who would be upset by a smiley face is the kind of person who would remove a heart or a peace symbol or a message about peace. Very disturbing. And they're indiscriminate about it as well. It doesn't matter if it's a small child who's doing the talking or if it's a middle-aged person who's doing the talking. They don't know. And
I think it's a real grumpy kind of thing to do.
So,